Hi friends. Ethical Dilemma. Gavare-Yamamoto Corp. Claire Capelli, president of Gavare-Yamamoto Corporation, a 50-50 joint venture between Gavare Pharmaceuticals of France and Yamamoto Corp. of Japan, wonders what actions to take after the arrest of three of her employees by Japanese authorities on charges of bribery. Thanks for watching this video.